Yes, sir, we promised you a great
meal. Gorgeous, good, nice.
Classy, the maker of champions.
Andre, the champ.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a place.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
Catch me in the hood, in the shadow of street lies. I really do exist, don't get mad, it's reality. Man, fuck the formalities, cause I'm the urban legend. I got a swag in my heart full of memories. I see you trying to pin my act to the scenes. Literally, I am the truth. When I step in and lock up, I am the proof. I'm winning, urban legend. I make it look easy. No stressing, no stressing. Check out this equation, got a problem to solve. I start to question my religion, all I do is evolve. Competition on a mission, that's the longer we evolve.
And his opponent, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic warrior, Sheamus.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Monday Night Raw, where after last night's Hell in a Cell, things may never be the same. I'm Michael Cole, along with Jerry the King Lawler. And King, as unforgettable as last night was, this match should be equally memorable.
Oh, yeah. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Sheamus makes the cover.
One, two.
Amazing kicks out. And look at that expression of pure disbelief on the face of his opponent. Sheamus into the headlock. It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV.
He's got him.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Ouch!
That'll leave a mark. Sheamus patterns himself after the feared and barbaric Celtic warriors of the past. Sheamus.
He's in big trouble.
Sheamus makes the cover.
One.
Sheamus squeezing down on the head.
Ooh. He's got him hooked.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you got to figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those. Sheamus with the arm.
Oh, my gosh! Boy, when you look in the eyes of Sheamus, it's disturbing. Oh, ow!
Sheamus into the clinch.
Wow, what a sequence!
You're watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993. And the knuckles connect.
Ooh, ooh, hard shot to Sheamus.
Sheamus had no clue what just hit him. Driven to the floor. A quick cover. And Sheamus powers out. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Oh, how much pain must that neck be in now? Trying to get under his opponent. What does this mean? What's going to happen next? This can't happen. I'm not sure where this relationship is headed, but I've got a feeling we'll find out soon. And the club gets a new member. No matter who or where you are in the WWE Universe, you have to love this. Thanks for being with us tonight on Raw. What's going to happen next week?
I say I'm cocky, and I say what it ain't. Bragging motherfucker, rip your back.